I want to do things that affect and not affect change, but actually bring about real change. And not just for women, because, you know, I'm a woman, but for those people who don't have a voice, you know. I think ultimately, just to have the power to be a voice for the voiceless, you know, those who are overlooked in society, and there are so many. Tanzania really has a special place in my heart. And all that I'm doing here, all that I'm learning, I hope to put it to that use to help my people.